Good morning, children. So we have discussed in the previous chapter about addition and subtraction, right? So we are going to discuss about multiplication and division in this video. So we'll start with multiplication. So what is multiplication? It is actually an abbreviation of continuous addition. You are going to count the same number again and again. You can use multiplication for that. It makes the repeated addition easy. Okay, I'll show you an example. So you have a bunch of ladies fingers here. The condition is you want to distribute two ladies fingers for each plate. So I'll keep this two, then two, then again two, then again two. This will goes on. So how many ladies fingers have you been filled so far? You can count and say 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, but if it comes to four plate, you can easily say 8 ladies fingers. But when it comes to 20, 35, you need not to count again and again, right? So in that case, we use multiplication. Multiply symbol. This is called, the X symbol is called multiply. So how many ladies fingers you have to fill in a plate? Okay, so two. We use this symbol multiply. How many plates you need to fill? Suppose you have filled this so far four plates, right? Four. Equal to, again this is also an equation, we use equal sign. So 2 fours are 8. I'm sure you have you are aware about the tables and all, right? I'm sure you know that. So 2 fours are 8. This is how a multiplication works. Okay, suppose what if you have to fill 15 let's take 9 plates here. So this will go 2 × 9, 18. 2 9s are 18. Okay, this is the concept of mathematics. When you have to do repeated additions again and again, you can use this symbol and multiply it. So I'll show a two digit multiplication now, right? Okay, suppose say the same concept, if you have to fill in 19 plates, so you don't know two tables till 19, right? So we can use it, use the two tables to calculate the multiplication of 2 × 19. So first you have to calculate 2 × 9, so 2 9s are 18. So again, what you have seen in the previous video, so the ones, tens and hundreds, right? So in 18, the one in the 18 belongs to like tens, right? So I have keep this here. So 2 × 1, 2 plus 3, 38. Okay, again another example, right? So 35 × 5. Okay, so you know 5 5s are 25, and I'll keep this 2 here. So 5 3s are 15. 15 plus 2, 17. Okay, so let's see another case here. What if we multiply two different two digit number? So 30 idu up panila. So 35 × 22. How you are going to multiply this? So I'll first take the ones, two ones, then tens. Okay, ones, two, and multiply this into these two numbers. So, 2 5s are 10, the one is here, and 2 3s are 6, 70. Then the tens number, this is tens, right? So, you cannot write the answer and the multiplication answer here, because this belongs to ones. So, 2 5s are 10. Before that, you need to enter 0 here. அதாவது நம்ம இது டென்ஸ்னு எழுதும்போது ஃபஸ்ட்டு ஒன்ஸ் வர டிஜிட்டை வந்து ஜீரோன்னு போட்டுட்டு அதுக்கப்புறம் தான் நெக்ஸ்ட்டு இந்த ஒன்ஸுக்கான ஆன்சர் எடுத்து இங்கே போடுவோம். ஓகே, டூ ஃபைவ்ஸ் ஆர் டென், ஸோ ஜீரோ ஹியர், தென் ஒன் அகெயின், டூ த்ரீஸ் ஆர் சிக்ஸ் செவன், ஸோ த ஆன்சர் இஸ் 770, ரைட். I'll tell you another example. So, let's take 43 into 17. Okay. So, 7 3s are 21. 7 4s are 28. Right. So, 28 plus 2, 30. Now, 1 3s are 3. You cannot write 3 here. Okay. So, you have to fill this with 0. Now, 3 1s are 3. 3 4s are 12, so 2 here and 1 here. Okay, so now 1, 3, 3 plus 2, 5, 1. The answer is 1531. Okay, this is how a multiplication works. So let's discuss about division. Okay, so what is division here? So, division is an inverse, opposite action to multiplication. So, that we discussed about multiplication is repeated addition, right? So, here I will tell you an example. You are going to market, so you need 9 ladies' fingers. Okay, your mom told to buy 9 ladies' fingers. So, when you come to the market and see that there are set of like ladies' fingers as 3 plates of ladies' finger. Okay, so how many plates you need to buy? Okay, so you can count 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9, but in division operation, the division makes it easy. I'll let you know. Like you needed 9 ladies' fingers, each plate has 3 ladies' fingers. Okay, then how many plates you want to take? You would take, so you can calculate by calculate this by using 3 tables, like 3 1s are 3, 3 2s are 6, 3 3s are 9, right? So 3 3s are 9. So that is why it is called an inverse operation of mathematics. So, this is called the division symbol. Okay, so this is division symbol. Early on you will see the symbol here, but later on in further subjects you can see like this, 9 by 3 equal to 3. So, this is also the division symbol. Sometimes it will look like this. Okay, it's like a slash. Okay, this is also a division symbol. Okay, so we'll discuss about more like two digit divisions and all. Like 236 divided by 2. Okay. So how do you divide 36 by 2? So, 2 1s are 2, 2 2s are 4, 4 is larger than 3, so you cannot use that 4. So, 2 1s are 2, right? So, I will just write 2 here, 2 1s are 4, the answer is 1. Then, 3 minus 2, you have to subtract here, 3 minus 2, 1, then you have to keep like put it down here. So 16, okay. So now 16's come under what tables? 2 1's are 2, so you have to count that. So 2 5's are 10, 2 6 are 12, 2 7's are 14, 2 8's are 16. So 2 8's are 16. So remainder, if you minus, if you subtract this, the remainder is 0. So the division is complete so far. So the answer is 36 divided by 2 is 18. Okay, so you can also write like this, 36 divided by 2 is 18. Okay, so let's make a fun game. So what is 5454? That is 5454 divided by 54. Okay sir, 54 1's are 54, right? So you try to subtract here, there is no, you can't subtract that 0. So you actually kept it down, 54 1, right? So the answer is 11. Is this correct? This is wrong actually. So when you try to divide 5454 divided by 54, the first 51 ones are 51, so this is correct. Now you have used a tens one, okay. 5 cannot be down, 5 cannot be divided by 54, right? So you need to mention this 0 first, then you have to use the next number. So now 54 ones are 54. The answer is 0, right? Okay. So if you try to like ipo or number first neenga irakkumbodhu and the value alla divide panna mudiyalana neenga 0 use pannittu adukapram adutha number vandu irakkum, okay va? First number le vandiruchuna prachana illa, apdi varlana 0 potuttu adukapram dhaan down pannu, okay. So these are all some division and multiplication we have discussed. So in last video we have seen the commutative and associative property, right? We will discuss for these two also. Commutative property, associative property. So when we try to use multiplication and division for these two properties, so let's start with multiplication. I'll write 2 into 6 equal to 12, right? Let's exchange this number, 6 into 2 also 12, okay. So this implies that commutative property, like multiplication supports commutative property. So when we try this property into division, so 6 divided by 2 is 3. Let's exchange the numbers. 2 divided by 6 is not equal to 3, right? So division does not support commutative property. So in associative property, 2 into 3 into 4, okay. So I'll just multiply these two numbers first. So 2 3s are 6 into 4, that is 6 4s are 24, okay. Now I multiply these numbers first. 3 4s are 12, 2 into 12 equal to 24. So both the answers are same, right? So this multiplication support associative property also. So let's try this with division. Twelve divided by six divided by two. Okay. So 12 divided by 6. So let's take this 16 divided by 8. 16 divided by 8 divided by 2. So 16 divided by 8 is 2, right? I just divide these two numbers first. 16 divided by 8 is 2. 2 divided by 2 equal to 1. Okay, when you divide the same number, the answer is 1, always. Okay, so I'll just divide these two numbers first now. 16 divided by 8 divided by 2 is 4. Okay, so 16 divided by 4 is 4. So both the answer are not same, right? So it implies that division does not support associative property also. You cannot randomly divide first two numbers easy ah irukku adha pannirala adukapram next number vechi divide panna appadi vandu division panna mudiyadhu multiplication pannalam. Okay, that is why nam addition liyum adhe maari dhaan neenga addition vandu first neenga easy ah irukra numbers add pannittu adukapram periya numbers add pannalam, but multiplication subtraction and division la appadi panna mudiyadhu. And enna கன்சீக்வெண்ட்டாக தான் பண்ணணும். நீங்கள் ஃபஸ்ட்டு என்ன நம்பர் கொடுத்துருவாங்களோ அதை டிவைட் பண்ணிவிட்டு அதுக்கப்புறம் தான் அதுக்கு அடுத்த நம்பர் டிவைட் பண்ணணும். ஓகே, ஸோ தீஸ் ஆர் ஆல் வி டிஸ்கஸ்ட் அபவுட் மல்டிப்ளிகேஷன் அண்ட் டிவிஷன். ஓகே, ஸோ இந்த நெக்ஸ்ட் வீடியோ வில் டிஸ்கஸ் அபவுட் ஃப்ராக்ஷன்ஸ். ஓகே, ஸோ தேங்க்யூ.